Hi folks, in this video, I show you how to increase the size of app icons and how to enable or disable app and widget labels. In the settings menu, scroll down and tap on the home screen, then increase the size of the icons, move the slider to maximum. In the same menu, you can enable or disable app labels. To enable widget labels, app labels must be enabled. If you disable app labels, the widget labels will also be automatically disabled. That's all for now. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.